Yo,
what is up?
Hold on, all right, what's up? We're gonna try and run this real quick. All right, what's up? Decided to try to get kind of ambitious to stream. I'm gonna try to do something I don't really draw, which is structures. I do, but it's definitely one of my weaker points. I'm not very good at drawing structures, but I'm going to draw my favorite thing, which is clouds with a structure. So we're gonna try and paint the castle in the sky, whatever it's called. But let me see if I can show you on the stream. I'm going to be trying painting this from Castle in the Sky, the actual castle that's in the sky. Wow, crazy. So I'm going to try to paint this, and we're going to see how it goes. How was my vacation, bro? It was amazing. It was great. Wasn't able to stream at all, obviously, but it was awesome. Much, much needed, man. I'm going to start here in just a second. I'll let people roll in. Yo, Tofi, what's up? Sup, Lady Joel? A normal name. What's up, man? Appreciate the compliments, man, and the hype in the chat, dude. Rowan, thanks for joining, man. Man, what's up, guys? Ahara, thanks for that. It's very sweet of you to say. Cool. Well, looks like we got some people here. We're almost at 10K on YouTube. So if you haven't already, subscribe, share with your friends, share on your socials. Hoping we can hit it fairly soon. But yeah, Daily dose of internet definitely helped a bit. Just a bit. No, I helped a lot. All right, let's dive right in. I'm just going to go ahead and start painting in the sky here. Got that nice bright blue sky, so make sure I can capture that. Dopey, yeah, man. Once you try, there's no going back, bro. Hi from Greece. Welcome, dude. I can't pronounce your name at all, but thanks for joining the stream, man. All right, we'll do this. I don't think I'm gonna worry a whole deal about this being like crazy. Yeah, that's fine. I'm just going to fill in with this because most of it's going to be clouds kind of covering it up. So I'm not that worried about having to do each individual stroke to add that texture. Going over it anyways. Oh, thanks, Rowan, man. Yeah, hopefully we can get more subs in the future. I only do streams, which, you know, isn't the most optimal way for growing on YouTube. You know, shorts are at an all-time high right now. But, you know, I enjoy doing streams, so I'm just doing what I enjoy right now. So, yeah. Cool. I'm going to go ahead and start with the clouds here. Hopefully this turns out all right. You know, I didn't practice this at all. I never practiced, really, before I start the stream. So, you know, I always risk just having an awful drawing at the end of the day and then having to live with it for everyone to see. So, our hope is it turns out pretty decent. That's what we're aiming for. Oh, well, I'll say hi again, Lady Joel, man. Appreciate ya. Go ahead and sketch in the clouds here. Thanks, man. Appreciate that. It's a little too purpley. It's moving more over here. Okay. Bro, I haven't gotten anywhere. I don't know how this is looking majestic. It is not looking majestic, but I appreciate it. We'll get there, hopefully. That's the goal. Just some decent. Really don't need that. I'm gonna go ahead and just fill in with this. That's fine. Hey Leon, I mean, I might do shorts that are more like tutorials. I don't really like, I do a lot of time lapses on my Instagram. Like I do like a lot of reels, which are almost always time lapses. So I try to keep doing that. And I'm like, I feel like I should just repost my content from my Instagram so it shows up on YouTube, but we'll see. Started using MS Paint because of me, bro. Dude, appreciate that, dude. MS Paint's fun once you start using it, man, you know? Once you start using it, you realize how much fun it is to use. It has a lot of things, you know, a lot of things you can make work of, make good use of. Oh man, I appreciate that. Yeah, dude. It's I like doing backgrounds. You know, I used to do like a lot more character designs. But I've recently, you know, obviously I've taken a lot more liking to backgrounds and stuff along those lines a lot more these days. I do not have a Pinterest. I probably should go ahead and open one, honestly, at this point. I don't know why I'm not. Did you get a draw? Man, I'm not even that good, but you know, just lots of practice, you'll, you know, be able to draw anything. I wish I was better, but oh man, I just haven't had a bunch of time these days to do as much drawing as I'd like, but you know what? I do it when I can, and that's what's important. So busy these days, but I've been trying to find time for it. I think I might use the pencil brush for these soft edges here. Just kind of add these like little soft edges because I want them too like really defined, just for the fact that, you know, it's gonna be kind of, these clouds are gonna be more in the background and not so much you know, the main focal point here. It's really going to be the actual castle that we'll see in the sky. New Bob Ross, man, no way. I don't think I'll ever... I mean, hopefully one day I'd ever be his level, but not anytime soon, man. All right. This. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Tears of the Kingdom recently, though. That's been distracting me slightly from doing art, I'm not gonna lie. It's a fun game. It's an awesome game. Okay. Alright. I'll go ahead and start painting in the main thing here. Well, actually, I need to do a few more things here. Oh, you know what I haven't done? I haven't saved. Hold on. Let's save real quick. Okay. All right, we're back. All right. What do we want to use for the base here? I think I've never used this grid lines. Trying to figure out where. Yeah, okay. This is what I thought. I'm trying to find the center here. Okay. That right there is about the center. Thanks, man. Lower's wrong. What's up, dude? Thanks for joining the chat. All right. Let's figure out. I wonder, actually, it might be smarter because it's symmetrical. Just to use the circle here for the bottom half here. You'll see what I'm doing. Okay. I think that is fine. Let's try that. Do I get scared of people stealing my art? To be honest, not really. I'm not that worried about it. Someone did one time. There was one time someone was reposting my like time lapses on TikTok because I don't have a TikTok. But since then I've seen that they've gone private or whatever. So yeah, that was weird. That was a time. I wonder if this is why. I think that's fine. I paint also on Procreate, but I haven't been painting on there very often recently. I've been painting mainly just straight on MS Paint. So yeah, that's where I've been sticking. I've been sticking around here. I want to figure out how I want to do this. How do I want? I think I'll do this here. This point and this point. I think I do something like that. We'll see how that looks. I'm gonna use the pencil brush here to do some of this work here. Then I'll definitely have to come back through and make this darker, but I'm trying to just get the basic structure of the We're gonna see how this turns out. I have a bad feeling about this, to be honest, but we'll see. I'm gonna use a marker brush real quick just to get in some of this. Okay. This is not quite this color, but it'll be fine. Okay. You ever tried painting like galaxies or planets? Not really, honestly. I don't know, they just never really interest me, but I probably should give it a try, you know? Now this side is actually gonna be covered by clouds, so I'm not that worried about the detail over here as much. But I should rotate it, because yeah, that's what I thought. I need to even this out more. But this, like I said, this side is gonna get covered with clouds, so I'm not that worried about making sure it's as accurate as possible. It's not that big of a deal. that's not quite what I want. I'm just starting with my base right now. Cause this color, this, yeah, that's fine. I might need to make this slightly wider. It might be too, too small. We'll see. We will see. I'll probably have to make it like a little wider here. I can fix the clouds up. That's not a big deal. Move it down slightly more. Okay. Now I have to go back and fix this. It's a little lopsided, but that's okay. That's okay. It's not a big deal. Okay. Now, I'm keeping this fairly like not that like that brown just because the sky is reflecting so much off of it's just reflecting so much off the sky. I'm like, I do want to make sure I capture this though. I really wanted to play like Castle in the Sky music while we were doing this. It was kind of like what I originally wanted to do, but I didn't know about copyright, so I was like, I'll just play some copyright free music, what the heck. I'm like, I'll just play it safe, whatever, bro. And then there's some, you know, there's some structures up here. But really, they're kind of different. It's like these white little castles on top. So I'll I can add those. And then there's this nice. I just use a Huion tablet. Nothing crazy. Like the cheapest ones you can get, but they're so reliable and it's always done me good. So, you know. I stretched it out, but I feel like this part should be wider. Yeah, like this part. I think this should be wider. I think that looks better. And I'll fit. Oh, whoops. Can I go back? Yeah, there we go. Can I go back? Come on. Okay. I want to fix this circle too. See all these things you have to adjust midway through? I haven't had any dinner yet, so I don't know what I was thinking about streaming, but I'm hungry, so. But I just started the stream, so too late, I will just starve. I think I'll work on making this part a bit darker now. Okay. Go ahead and not even that much, so I think this is just start with a different base over here, then it'll gradually turn over here to that. All right. Just, I'm trying to establish my base colors here. And the purpose of that is I can then add like the more lighter tones and, but this is just the base of the castle itself. But this should be fine. This is a little wonk. I think I'm gonna go ahead and do the blue reflection on the bottom here. See if I can get the right color though. Not quite that. Needs to be a little darker. I think even darker than that is fine. Appreciate it, Joel. Yeah, that works. Is that on my screen? Trying to focus up here. I feel like it's probably the hardest stream I've done yet. This is a tough one, but especially in MS Paint, it's just like not a lot of great options for like trying to paint a sphere. But I mean, we're kind of making it work. I think we'll get it there. I shrink it so I get like a good view of how it like looks from afar, kind of like composition wise and detail wise. Kind of helps me back up and see how it's all looking. Thank you. I know, bro. I need to eat for BJJ for sure. I know, but. Market these and I'll market this. Actually, take a break real quick and fix all this over here. That's not quite what I'm looking for. I think that's closer, yeah. Like it's not this tall. So mushroomy. I am using a little Surface tablet. I'll hate myself so much where I'll use a mouse. I have standards here. No, no hate if you use a mouse, of course. But you shouldn't. I used to use a mouse when I first started getting into digital art, but you know, it's just not worth it long term. There's no point. Listen, that's all I'm saying. Right pod looks like a face. Yes, I kind of see it. I'll have to go back. I'll have to return back to the clouds. They're not quite what I want them to be. What am I doing? Could go ahead and paint in this cloud that's going to be sitting in front of it so I can get a good idea of what I do need to paint. I feel like it needs to be a little bit brighter blue here. Well, I don't use layers because MS Paint doesn't have layers. That's basically the main reason. I think someone created like some plugin you can use for MS Paint for layers, but I don't know. I feel like it kind of takes away from the vibe of MS Paint. I'm not saying you shouldn't use layers though. You should definitely use layers if you can. They are to your benefit, but you know, I like the feel of MS Paint and it doesn't offer that, so like whatever. I think we'll do... By the way, thanks everyone for the kind words. I'm reading your chat as we go. I know I haven't been talking as much, but I'm trying to stay focused relatively. What are some reasons you like him as paint so much? What sort of feel? I kind of like how close it is to traditional art in terms of like the one layer, the very basic tools. You're just working with what you got. That's pretty fun. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I just enjoy it. I'm gonna get all these arches in. Oh, man. What are y'all talking about in the chat? Man, y'all are writing paragraphs right now in the chat. The level of focus is insane. I know, man. I'm trying to, you know, keep concentrated. I'm trying to get some things. I'm not super worried about, like, being extremely detailed, as you can tell. But as long as there's implications on things in terms of just like implying detail is more important. Simplification where I can is what I'm trying to do. Because it gets a little tricky just to do a bunch of details and then, you know. Like I'll keep these little shadowy parts over here probably a little less detailed, only where the light hits, which I'll have. How do I find the time to do my art? Well, I work full time, so I just do it when I have time. Just when I can. I've thought about going to Twitch, but the thing is, I've already kind of built a base here on YouTube. And you can do emotes and stuff like that. I just have to enable them and create them. I'm pretty sure, like, because I'm technically a YouTube partner, like, I qualify for it. So, I don't know if that means I can do things like that. I need to look into it. I could do that. I don't know. I need to think about it a bit more. Get set up with Twitch. I've thought about it, so. Maybe I'll try it. I need to give it a go. Thank you. I need food. It's day 32. I've eaten nothing. Thank you. I don't know what they were thinking with Paint 3D. It is not, it's not it. I don't know what they were thinking when they created it. They were not thinking, that's for sure. I'll just put it that way. Upper level now. Wait a second. Yeah, that's right. Man, appreciate that. I'm glad I could inspire you to do it, man. Painting, it's fun, bro. It's relaxing. And this isn't turning out, I mean, it's not great, but it's we're still turning out. It's not completely over yet. Some shrubbery. There is like some. Thank you. Oh. Appreciate that, man. I'm glad y'all are receiving so much value from this. It's a challenge, you know, it's tough. I don't necessarily recommend using in this paint. I would recommend Procreate, but it is really good for just like breaking it down to the simplest form of what painting is. No fancy tools or brushes, just what you got and understanding forms and things along those lines. Harder environment or character painting, they're different. They both have their unique challenges they present. I wouldn't really necessarily say one is harder than the other. Some people would say environments are harder. Some people would say character drawings are harder. It all depends. Really, it's how much time you put into it. All right. All right. I guess we made it to the top layer. We're here. I still have to go through and like clean up everything, but I'll at least get into start breaking in here. Yeah, I guess that's fair that Procreate is pretty out of reach. It is fair. I guess, yeah, the barrier to entry to get an iPad is, you know, pretty expensive. So I didn't think about that. I drew so much, I just thought it was worth it to get, you know, an iPad at the time. I don't really use it a bunch, but, you know, I have it. I mean, it's better for professional work, you know, using MS Paint for professional work, just ain't it?
Oh.
Oh man, what are we thinking so far? Like, it's not coming out too bad. Not that bad. Still working, but how long have we been streaming? An hour 50? Okay. That's fine. Am I referencing? Of course, yeah. I this is Castle in the Sky. I'm definitely using reference. I'm using it's like I gotta paint that. Thank you. Darn, I am hungry, bro. Need food, bro. Snack break? I don't have any snacks. Well, I do have yogurt. I mean, I guess I could go grab something real quick. Let me think. Should I go grab? I'm gonna go grab some yogurt. I'll be right back. All right. Don't leave me. I'm looking at this from afar. I can actually read the chat now. Cold hot dogs. Who eats cold hot dogs? That's nasty, bro. Nah, bro. That's nasty. So, I'm getting a chance to step back. Okay, the pain. Next steps are to add more contrast in the lighting. I think adding more sun here hitting this is kind of dull right now. A little flat. So I think the goal is to give a little more contrast and a little more light shining over here. Obviously, touching up the clouds. A few other things. Cold hot dogs are nasty, bro. I could be those YouTubers that take a break in their stream and they just like watch YouTube videos. I won't do that. I'm almost done with this now. And also, I usually make my streams into time lapses, so it'd mess up the time lapse. Well, I mean, I could just cut it out. I'm 30, so it's not that bad. All right. I got something in my stomach. That's fine. All right. Back to the grind. Okay. This is what I want to do. Add more lighting right here on the... I wouldn't blame you. I wouldn't do it again, bro, either. I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here soon, and I'll just finish this offline. I think we're coming close to a good stopping point for the stream. Is, but it's over here. All right. we're gonna go ahead and stop the stream here. I think we've been streaming long enough, but like 2 hours, right? Something like that. Hold on, let me check real quick. Yeah, 2 hours, man. Well, I'm going to cut the music. All right, everyone. Thanks for joining the stream. This was a fun experiment. I tried. You know, it could be better. I'm going to try to do some more work on it offline. But the stream's getting too long. I'm getting hungry. I think it's a good time to stop. But thanks, everyone, for stopping by, chatting. Sorry I wasn't able to address, like, everyone's questions they had and everything. But overall, really appreciate everyone just coming by, commenting, liking, you know, just spending time really just helps a lot. I'm trying to hit 10K here on the channel, so we're almost there. We're like 300 subscribers away. So, you know what? We're almost there, and, you know, I'm pretty happy with the progress we've made today. Yeah, this is fun. A couple things I can change, and yeah, we'll see. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and dip, get some food, and chill out.